something the other day.
Don't cry.
It shook me up. I heard we lost somebody. But right before he died, he said,
"Oh, okay, Joy."
I don't know how to explain it, man. Why we always lose the good ones? When I heard the news, I never wept. But I got as close as you could ever get for someone you never met. I'm sad for the classics to come, we'll never get and never hear, never see. But then I guess the legacy, the bread are left, is timeless. The pedigree was of the best, the finest. So seeing as it will stand the test of time, if we want more, then we just gotta press rewind. But when I hear what he left behind and how he blessed our lives, I can't help but to question why. Why am I forced to mourn but can't cry? It's always the good ones that have to die. Sometimes I wanna pray to the Lord and ask why, but you know I can't cry. He had it running for years before the stakes were high. He used to bust an ill vibe, we enjoyed the ride. You fall in love with a sound when it's so fantastic. Pause, breathe and stop to realize it's a classic. Players full of jealousy, they're trying to match it, but can't raise it up to the level of that shit. Cause even if their name's bigger and the beat they made's killer, they ain't iller than J Dilla. Rest in peace. Thank you for the music. Big L, rest in peace. Lynn and David Hall, rest in peace. Richard Pryor.